Imagine a project so immense, it challenges the very limits of human engineering. A hole so deep, it'll pierce into the unseen depths of our planet. But what could motivate a country to take on such a risky endeavor? Stick around and let's uncover the mysteries of China's megaproject, drilling the world's deepest hole. What secrets are they hoping to unearth? So let's explore. China is currently engaged in a groundbreaking endeavor by drilling the world's deepest hole in Xinjiang, a province located in northwest China. This region holds immense significance due to its abundance of natural resources, including oil, gas, coal, iron ore, and exploitable groundwater. Xinjiang is known for its substantial reserves, contributing to one-third of China's natural gas and oil reserves, as well as 38% of its coal reserves. With 25 billion cubic meters of exploitable groundwater and 730 million tons of known iron ore reserves, it is clear why this province was chosen as a site for this ambitious drilling project. By digging deep into Xinjiang's crust, China aims to gain access to the Earth's valuable resources. However, it is important to note that this endeavor is not solely driven by economic motives. China states that one of the objectives of this drilling is to evaluate the risks of environmental disasters, such as earthquakes and volcanic eruptions in the region. This dual purpose underscores the nation's commitment to both resource exploration and environmental safety. The drilling project in Xinjiang is led by China's National Petroleum Corporation, emphasizing the nation's determination to advance its deep earth exploration capabilities. The significant natural resource reserves present in Xinjiang make it a fitting location for such an ambitious undertaking, providing a unique opportunity to gather valuable data on the Earth's internal structure. China National Petroleum Corporation, CNPC, has taken the helm in spearheading the ambitious drilling initiative, aiming to break records by reaching an astounding depth of 11,000 meters. This state-owned enterprise has assumed a pivotal role in leading the project, showcasing China's commitment to pushing the boundaries of deep earth exploration. The drill employed for this monumental task has been meticulously designed to withstand the demanding conditions of drilling to such depths. Weighing approximately 2,000 tons, the equipment involved in the endeavor is a testament to the engineering prowess required to penetrate over 10 layers of continental strata. The project's primary objective revolves around gathering crucial data pertaining to the Earth's internal structure. The 11,000-meter design depth showcases China's determination to delve deep into the planet's crust, surpassing previous drilling achievements. CNPC's leadership in this initiative underscores China's emphasis on advancements in deep Earth exploration and highlights the nation's investment in cutting-edge technology and engineering capabilities. As the drill operates at unprecedented depths, it paves the way for groundbreaking insights into the Earth's geological composition, enabling scientists to further unravel the mysteries concealed beneath the surface. Undertaking the drilling process for the world's deepest hole in Xinjiang represents significant challenges due to the unforgiving nature of the ground environment and the intricate underground conditions. The harsh conditions of the region, including the presence of the Taklamakan Desert, create a challenging backdrop for drilling operations. The complex underground conditions add another layer of difficulty to the process. The task of drilling to such extreme depths involves navigating through various layers of rock, known as continental strata. The drilling equipment and techniques employed must be robust enough to handle the demanding geological formations encountered along the way. Experts have likened the construction difficulty of the project to a metaphorical challenge of a big truck driving on two thin steel cables, highlighting the precarious nature of the endeavor. The risks associated with drilling at such depths in challenging ground environments include potential accidents and setbacks that could hamper progress and pose dangers to the workers involved. Successfully overcoming these challenges requires careful planning, expertise, and technological advancements in drilling techniques. The endeavor highlights the determination of the project leaders and the necessity for precision and resilience in the face of formidable natural obstacles. As China delves deeper into the Earth's crust during the drilling process, there exists a genuine risk of encountering extreme life viruses that have remained dormant underground for extended periods. These viruses, if awakened, could pose significant health hazards and potential threats to human well-being. Research conducted by the Deep Carbon Observatory reveals that a substantial percentage of the Earth's bacteria and archaea reside beneath the surface, some of which are in a dormant state. These organisms, referred to as zombies, exhibit unique characteristics and are vastly different from their counterparts on the Earth's surface. Disturbing these dormant life forms and bringing them to the surface through extensive drilling activities increases the probability of releasing long-dormant diseases. While it may sound like a science fiction scenario, the potential consequences are rooted in reality. Similar concerns have been raised in regions like the Arctic, where melting ice sheets are believed to release ancient viruses and microbes that have been preserved for unknown periods. Therefore, careful consideration of the potential risks and thorough research into mitigating measures is crucial during deep drilling initiatives. Adequate precautions must be taken to ensure the safety of personnel involved and to minimize the potential impact on public health and ecological systems. The act of opening previously untouched areas of the Earth during deep drilling endeavors carries with it the inherent risk of releasing dormant diseases to the surface. By disturbing these unexplored regions, there is a heightened possibility of awakening dormant pathogens and unleashing them into the environment. Scientific studies have revealed that beneath the Earth's surface, there exists a diverse range of bacteria, archaea, and other microorganisms, some of which have been dormant for extensive periods. These organisms have adapted to the unique conditions found deep underground and may possess characteristics and genetic traits that differ significantly from surface-dwelling counterparts. If these dormant diseases are inadvertently released through drilling activities, there is potential for widespread health implications. Lessons can be learned from similar situations, such as the melting Arctic ice, where ancient viruses and microbes have been preserved for ages, are being exposed to the surface. The consequences of releasing such dormant diseases can be far-reaching, posing risks to human populations and ecosystems alike. Given these concerns, it is crucial for deep drilling initiatives to prioritize thorough research, risk assessment, and implementation of strict protocols to minimize the potential release of dormant diseases. This helps ensure the safety and well-being of both workers involved in the drilling process and the broader population that may be affected by unforeseen consequences. The melting Arctic ice has prompted significant concerns regarding the awakening of dormant microbes and unknown viruses, which could have disastrous implications. As the Arctic region experiences the effects of climate change, the melting ice sheets reveal ancient ecosystems that have been preserved for centuries or even millennia. Scientists warn that beneath the icy layers, there may be dormant microbes and viruses that have adapted to extreme conditions and remain dormant for an extended period. The potential consequences of these organisms being released from their frozen slumber could be catastrophic. The unique and unfamiliar nature of these microbes and viruses poses challenges in understanding their characteristics and potential impacts. Their age and adaptation to extreme conditions make them particularly concerning in terms of potential disease outbreaks or ecological disruptions. The 2016 anthrax outbreak in Siberia, which resulted from the melting permafrost releasing dormant anthrax bacteria, serves as a stark example of the risks involved. This incident caused infections, deaths, and significant ecological damage, demonstrating the need for caution when dealing with previously undisturbed environments. It is essential to approach the melting Arctic ice with great care, conducting thorough research and implementing measures to minimize the potential release and spread of dormant microbes and viruses. By doing so, we can mitigate the disastrous implications that could arise from disturbing these ancient ecosystems. Disturbing dormant microbes and viruses, whether through drilling activities or the melting of ice sheets, carries significant implications that encompasses the potential for disease outbreaks and ecological disruptions. These dormant microbes, adapted to extreme conditions and lying dormant for extended periods, possess the capability to cause detrimental consequences upon release. The awakening of these microbes and viruses can lead to disease outbreaks, posing a threat to human health. The unfamiliar nature of these organisms and their potential to carry unknown pathogens raises concern about our ability to effectively combat and manage any resulting diseases. In addition to the risks to human populations, disturbing dormant microbes and viruses can also disrupt ecosystems. These microorganisms play a crucial role in maintaining the balance and functioning of their respective environments. Altering their distribution or introducing them to new habitats can have far-reaching ecological consequences, impacting biodiversity, food webs, and overall ecosystem health. Recognizing the potential for disease outbreaks and ecological disruptions it becomes imperative to exercise caution and implement comprehensive research, risk assessment, and mitigation strategies when interacting with dormant microorganisms. These measures aim to safeguard both human well-being and integrity of delicate ecosystems. But the question remains, what will they discover at these unimaginable depths? How will this shape our understanding of the world beneath our feet? We'll keep tracking this megaproject in our upcoming videos. Make sure you don't miss out and hit that subscribe button.